59 years, the Sahara Hotel is no more. It's on Saturday, August 23rd, it officially became the SLS. To mark the occasion, the Las Vegas News Bureau has released little seen clips of Elvis Presley and Clint Eastwood at the Sahara, going back 50 plus years. Enjoy!